觉得今天自己发挥的还是不错的吧，因为和他的交手记录也是0-3，所以自己做好了非常困难的准备吧。然后，包括今天1号场地自己是第一次打，然后也有一些顺逆风的风向问题吧。我觉得今天自己在顺逆风战术上执行的还比较坚决。
So she said she think that she performed not bad. Coming into this game, she was down 0-3. In their head to head, so she just tried to play her best, and then also she managed to control the draft quite well. So yeah, I think that's what she felt that helped her.
其实你是亚洲冠军嘛，也是印尼公开赛决赛。哎，你觉得来到新加坡公开赛的决赛有没有特别大的压力呢？
我觉得打到半决赛、决赛这个份上的压力多少会有一点的吧，但是我觉得更多的是要投入到我的比赛当中，更多是专注于做好过程吧。
So she said, whenever they enter semi-finals or finals, there's sure to be pressure, but it's more important to immerse herself in the competition properly and do her preparations.
就是讲明天你会打那个印度的新度嘛，就是很高很强。你明天进决赛的有什么想法？就是怎样的打法？
我觉得，因为我之前跟他打过。我觉得之前跟他打过一次，然后我会吸取上一次比赛的经验吧，然后去做好充足的准备。然后自己跟他打，我觉得一个心态上会没有包袱去冲击他吧，因为他是就是成绩什么各方面都比我要优秀吧，所以我觉得自己没有包袱去冲击他就好。
So she said she played once against her, and then I think she lost that time. So she will go into tomorrow's match with not much burden because she's kind of like the underdog. So she will use the previous match experience to where she learned from that to go into tomorrow's match.
How much has he enjoyed Singapore so far?
就是你觉就是在新加坡，你觉得还喜欢吗？
我觉得。我还挺喜欢新加坡的，因为在这边，在球场上有很多中国的球迷吧，然后也是中文给我们加油啊，这样子我觉得感觉挺好的。然后平时吃饭或者是出门都非常的方便，然后这边的好吃的非常的多。
最喜欢吃什么？
喜欢吃什么？我也没有说特别喜欢的吧，就是它有很多好吃的，我觉得都还不错。对。什么点心啊，然后肉骨茶之类这些，对，我觉得还不错。
So she said she really likes Singapore because first, the fans are very supportive. They use Chinese to support her. Then she feels quite like home lah, can communicate in Chinese and all. And she also likes the food in Singapore in general, but there isn't a specific type that she like. It's just like all the different varieties.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks, Mr.
Okay, 谢谢。还有就是我们的记者。